Gutgame.com, all the game you want and then some.
Dust An Elysian Tale and Saints Row the Third are coming free to Xbox 360 as part of the Games with Gold program for this month. An Elysian Tale will usually run you $10, while Saints Row about $20. So you could say that buying Xbox Live Gold will save you $30 a month only. If you download the games within the established time frame, they are yours to keep forever. Games with Gold is not yet available on Xbox One, sadly, but it will be by the end of this year, as Microsoft told us. If you don't have a Gold subscription, buying one just for this month could secure you two nice games at a reasonable price. I'm not sure how much is a month, but I think it's under $10. It's good that Microsoft actually started adding games with real value to their program, because until now we only have shitty games, and I expect for them to do the same with Xbox One, and I'm still expecting for Sony to start giving nice games on PS4, because we only got arcade games. But yeah, this is not about PS4, this is about Microsoft and how they started adding some good games to Games with Gold. So congrats on that. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe if you like the video, and go check my other videos too. I have some pretty interesting things out there. I'll see you in the next one.